All right, now let's create the body. Create another cube. Let's add some wood. Okay, we got the body. All right, now let's move on and create the arms of the character. I'm gonna use another cube. Here is the door. And add some edge wood. Okay, we got the arm. Let's make it. Good time. Good. Now let's duplicate it. Go to edit and go to the menu of duplicate special. And here okay, we got 2 hours now. Don't forget to save your files. Okay, let's move all the objects. Okay, in the next video, I'm gonna show you how to model the camera.